And a senior special assistant to the president on media and publicity, Garba Shehu, has disclosed that he tested negative to the deadly coronavirus. The presidential aide, who made this known on his verified Twitter account in Abuja on Saturday, however, advised all citizens to stay at home as recommended by relevant authorities to guide them against the spread of the virus.